Actually, we got some help from a good friend of ours, Mr. Kirk Hammett. Sure you heard of that guy before, right? Anyway, this one's called Salt the Wound. Yeah!
Let's go.